Sports. It's in the game.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
They be quick to accuse when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price. Press up an item you choose.
Monetizing the culture, hit you with them cat ultra. I knew you was a vulture. Holy Ghost, get the ushers. No, I can't touch you. Shock you, then now you flustered. Crashing down, I was cluttered. Doing sort of falling up through the rubble. Remember, this a jungle. The top, I was young, it's something. The middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing? 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 Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I know the solution. Maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music. Just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that want to keep you where you've been before. But I can't go, no, I can't go. And whoa, sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step.
You know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but ain't from the bay. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage. The mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay, meditate, hydrate, protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, cause you're forcing nature.
Boss.
I don't wanna seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I wanna see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend their hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe.
Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see it with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line.
Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Nah, 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 nah. It's cool, it's cool.
Don't play with it, play.
Say, so what you gon' do?
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. The two teams emerging from their respective tunnels a minute ago to the approval of this Baltimore crowd. They're all set as their Ravens will match up with the Minnesota Vikings. Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go from M&T Bank Stadium. And he can't field it cleanly. It's loose. And they will elect to not bring this one out as our first drive will begin at the 25. First carry now for Dalvin Cook. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. That'll set him back with a loss of 3 on the play. And it'll bring up a 2nd and 13. Throwing his Cousins. He'll buy some time right. And he'll be out right at the 35. Good coverage downfield led to him taking off, picking up the first down on a 13-yard run. Cousins gives way to Cook. And he'll grab a gain of 5 out of this up to the 41-yard line.
That's a really nice, tough run inside, and they gained 5 yards on it. And be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
On 2nd down now, it's Cook, and he'll get it out to midfield. Looks like, yeah, they'll spot it right at midfield at the 50.
Down by Marcus.
9 yards to pick up there, and it's a 1st down.
And the Vikings, 1st down.
1st down, here's the run with Cook. And he'll lose yardage here, back at the 47. Big Calais Campbell fighting through to make the play in the backfield.
Back at the 47-yard line.
Now on 2nd and 13, Cousins. And he's got the hookup here, it's Kyle Rudolph. Yeah, he will go out right near the 35-yard line. That one good for a 1st down pickup of 18 yards. Cousins to throw it. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up 2nd down. Here's 2nd and 10 now from the 35.
Normally you think the tight end's going to be able to catch the football and handle that contact, but in this case, maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well. Incomplete.
Officially nothing on that one. No gain, so they're left with still 10 to go on 3rd down. From the gun, here's Cousins. Being chased out left. Fine work by the Baltimore defense to help bring up 4th down.
Pressure, and that's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw. And remember, quarterback's got to get rid of it. They don't have the Tucker rule that they can fall back on anymore.
And this will split the uprights. It's right down the middle. And the Vikings have a 3-0 lead. They were probably hoping to get him a little bit closer for a shorter field goal, but he was able to get it done from deep.
Nice little tester for him to begin things, huh? I think he was open for a little bit more of a chip shot. Instead, they made him stretch it out a little bit, but he's got to feel great now that he put it through the pipes.
Jackson and the Ravens come up now 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line. They'll start by running the option to the right. He finds an opening past the 40. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. A big-time gain there on the keeper, using his legs to hurt him. 1st down.
1st and 10 at the 43-yard line.